in general, it's history, science, education, energy. Everything has always been controlled by the government since day one. Radio has been used as propaganda since the day it was invented. You think some independent dude just invented radio and then he started broadcasting like his favorite music and shit and his thoughts? No, it was the government from day one in radio. It was the government in all countries from day one in TV, in the movies. It was all radio, TV, and the movies.
Do you remember?
Have always been about propaganda. Always in every country. It's nothing new. It's old school gangsters. Our country is the most gangster.
What does this have to do with the world being?
No. This is how gangster our government is. There was a war on drugs. We started a war on drugs. Turns out we're bringing it in. Then there's a war on terrorism. Turns out we created Al Qaeda. You understand why I'm crazy? I'm crazy because of that shit. I'm like, you could believe that shit. You want to believe that shit?
Good luck, but I ain't. You just apply this to everything.
Basically, anything coming from the government. Anything coming from the government. The
dinosaurs don't come from the government.
Just there's so much fraud when you look into
astronomy
it.
Astronomy doesn't come
shit.
From the government. It comes from scientists.
Look into it. Look into it, man.
But Eddie, I have looked into it. Look,
dinosaurs
these are
for kids.
Look, this is you could go over these different
that
sections
looks so fake.
Of the Earth.
That looks
yeah,
so
well, you
fake.
Can look at the next one that comes 10 minutes later. Maybe you won't think that one's fake. Like, oh wow, that one's kind of real.
It looks all fake.
It doesn't look fake.
It looks fake.
To me, it looks like what the fucking Earth probably looks like when you're 22,000 miles away.
To you, it does. Not to me.
But what NASA's? By
it's
the
no
way.
Big deal.
Oh,
we,
so NASA
can
has
we
one
agree
too.
To disagree?
Here's yeah, but why think? That it does
because I don't trust
why,
shit.
Why think that
I don't trust
the government
shit.
Does make these fake pictures of the Earth? Don't you think that would be
you know,
like a
we
risky
could speculate.
Thing?
You want to speculate? I mean, I could
sure.
speculate.
I
want to
hear
know.
You speculate.
It's easier to control people when they're on a ball.
I've been trying to tell people that forever.
I don't know.
But like, we got to live on a ball. I told it to my wife. I said, it'd be easy to get the kids to listen if we just lived on a ball.
Lived
fuck
on
this
a ball.
Household shit.
I don't know, man.
House shit.
I don't know what to believe. I don't know what to believe.
That doesn't even make any sense. Why would it be easier to get people to listen if they're on a ball rather than if on a plate?
Because if there's more land, people are going to want to work. There's actually more land shit.
What do you mean? There's more land.
Who knows? If you
like the
yeah,
world's
exactly.
Like huge?
That's
what are you talking yeah. about? I don't understand what you're talking about. Like more
you're
land.
You're saying if the world is flat and the flat earth model is true,
okay.
What's the point of it? What's the point of.
So all the math is fake, like point? That the earth is going 24 hours in a circle. Is that all fake? That it spins,
gravity.
It's going 1,000 miles an hour.
I don't, when
spins,
you look into it, we're stationary. They haven't proved, if you
oh,
look into the experiments, if you look into the experiments to prove that the Earth is spinning, all of them failed. Look into it.
What are you
you
no,
could just
I,
think
no,
that. We've been
I,
indoctrinated
no,
into
no,
thinking
no, that's
it.
Not true. That's not true.
Okay, I'm crazy. I get it.